All right, Pacific Standard Tavern, thank you so much for being out here on Saturday night, a cold Saturday night, keeping everybody warm. We do appreciate it. Guys, we got some CDs over there, our second record, which came out in 2001.
Yeah,
we'd
fresh.
Like to sell it to you
fresh.
Now. Vinta, it smells like 2001 in the box, so check that out.
I think
we also have some Tim Palmieri tank tops over there. Oh. Tim Palmieri tank tops. Yeah. For the ladies only. Ladies only. Your own Tim Palmieri tank top.
There might be some more.
Go right over there.
If you get the CD, it comes with a free bottle of Viagra.
We got rip. Make sure you steal your font. Make sure you don't steal the t-shirts. We also have some posters over there that if you guys want to grab, just take one. We don't even care. Just fucking take one of the posters over there. All right. That poster commemorates 2007.
Great year.
Great year.
Great
year.
That was huge.
How you guys feeling out there? Make some noise and feel good out there.
Today's good.
We'll be right back.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
How you guys feeling out there, PST?
Thank you.
when you do those things to me. It's all the way that you mean it when you tell me what will be. And when you stop and think about it, you won't believe it's true that all the love you've been given has all been meant for you. I'm looking for someone to change my life. I'm looking for. Crashing of the sea, the lies of land I once lived in, and she's waiting there for me. But in the grave of the morning, you won't believe it's true, and all the love that you've been given has all been meant for you. I'm looking for someone to change my life. I'm looking for a miracle in my life. And if you could see what it's done to me, to lose the love I knew, it's simply me to let that I once knew. Pacific Standard! So many notes, so little time. The dolphins are in the jacuzzi.
Yeah, that'll work.
You'll hear it. We'll be right back.
Jason!
I'm just kidding.
All right, the verdict's in. It's Phaddy Boo Baddy time! That song was written, I don't know when the fuck. 2001. Some of you are on the record. You were in the background chorus. It's being sold right over there. 2001. And we wanted weed legal, folks, and it's we're getting closer every day. Thanks to good common sense and a little bit of reason. Jordan Giangreco is throwing a festival this year. It's called the Branch Fest. And you better fucking go!
Le Branche.
Le Branche Fest. I think the breakfast is gonna be there, right? What's happening? This guy does, he want his own band playing at his festival. Everyone's gotta talk to Jordan after the show and convince him otherwise. I don't know, it's a lost cause.
Speaking in opposite form, trust me.
Anytime you want. Uh-oh. From California to Connecticut, people are smoking weed. Believe it or not.
What about Alaska? They smoke weed in Alaska?
A little bit. It's very cold there.
It's kind of hard to light bowls when it's that cold.
Near impossible.
You must have some kind of like other.
What's one to do?
Other kind of like fire receptacle of some sort. Like some sort of lighting device. Lasers? We do have the technology for that kind of stuff right here.
It's gonna happen soon.
Did you say so, people?
LeBron! Bat that boom, bat it. Baseball bat. Not too skinny, but always fat. Fucked up Beverly on my fatty boom baseball bat. Some say it's bad, but who are they? 10 million smokers, not wrong in their ways. Anything in my direction is okay. Boom, pretty, 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 pocket, it wasn't shitty. Feeling crispy from the spiffy this too. None of that pen shit. Sweet and tasty squibs, the way it should be. Although not many, I don't see any anymore actually. Collect the seeds. Plenty is a my exotism of humanity. Humanity. That's you, Connecticut.
Never have to worry about the fuss.
Fuck.
What's a brain?
was here some money levels in the new way. If in between to not condone, or you just go for green. Colorado, just remember to each his own is fat indeed. Connecticut, what do you say? Phaddy Boom Baddy? The baseball bat? You don't want to roll skinny joints? But huge blunts? What was it? Who's got a pen in the house? We're gonna smoke some butter, some wax, baseball, a bat. Anyone got the dabs? Dab said, not too skinny. I got some edibles, but always fat. Puffed up happily on my fat apples. Keep staying heady out there, Connecticut.
Passing that world's head, the world above.
Yeah.